Everyone who has seen submarines must have noticed that in some cases her turret, towering above the hull, has window openings. Why are they needed, and even more so at depth? The turret above the hull of a submarine is called the deckhouse. First, the submarine's deckhouse is needed for observation. Secondly, it has an airlock that leads inside the submarine. The windows are just for observation, the windows of the portholes do not break underwater.